ancient holy city in the northern region of Maharashtra, developed on the banks of the Godavari River, flourished as a hub for horticulture, agriculture and winery, it is also an industrial and educational center. Nashik is a revered Hindu pilgrimage site for the Kumbh Mela, which is held every 12 years. The city continues to hold a strong religious significance going back to the days of the Ramayana. Nashik is also famous for religious places such as Panchavati, Trimbakeshwar, Someshwar Mandir, Balaji Mandir and Muktidham Mandir, which attract devotees in large numbers. Nashik, the fifth largest city in Maharashtra in terms of population, and is projected to have a population of 20.5 lakh in 2021 and more than 33 lakh in 2036. It was also selected by the Ministry of Urban Development as a smart city in stage 2 of the Smart City Challenge. Nashik City's major urban corridors are expected to experience severe congestion and pollution. Hence, Mahametro is planning to bring best-in-class mobility to Nashik by providing convenient, safe, sustainable, reliable and a cost-effective mass rapid public transport system. A feasibility study conducted by Mahametro concluded that for a city of the size and population of Nashik, a mass rapid transit system in the form of electric coaches and battery-powered feeder route buses would be the optimum solution for the city. Electric coaches, almost 25 meters long, carrying 240 to 250 passengers, could move Nashik commuters in the new mass rapid transit service announced by Mahametro. Nashik's mass rapid transit system named Metro Neo, comprising a new generation of electric coaches powered by an overhead traction, will transport people. Based on the 2017 Comprehensive Traffic and Transportation Study approved by the Nashik Municipal Corporation, two corridors were identified as Nashik's mass transit routes for the future years. Mahametro aims to operate the proposed mass rapid transit system in Nashik in these two corridors. Route 1, a 22-kilometer long corridor between Gangapur and Nashik Road railway station. This corridor will have 19 stations and an estimated ridership of 6,000 peak hour peak direction traffic in 2023. Route 2, a 10-kilometer long corridor between Gangapur and Mumbai Naka. This corridor will have 10 stations and an estimated ridership of 2,800 peak hour peak direction traffic in 2023. In addition, two feeder route buses will be operated. One, a 12-kilometer stretch from Mumbai Naka to Satpur Colony via Garhwari, and the other, a 16-kilometer stretch from Nashik Road railway station to Shivajinagar via Nandur Naka to pick up and drop passengers from the surrounding areas. CBS will be a common station on both routes for route interchange. Both routes will have depots at the end of each route to enable effective scheduling and maintenance of the MRT feeder route buses. These new generation feeder route buses will be powered using overhead traction while operating on the elevated corridors and will run on battery power while operating on the road. feeder route buses, 12 meters long, will connect to neighboring areas which may be located away from the MRT corridor to the proposed MRT stations, thus increasing the reach of the MRT system, facilitating a smooth commute and convenience. Level boarding, comfortable seats, automatic doors, station and bus arrival information powered by an intelligent transit management system would ensure effective and comfortable service to fellow passengers of Nashik City. In future, the proposed electric coach operations could be transformed into a light rail transit or urban tram operation if ridership thresholds for the electric coach operations are exceeded and there is a need for the city to upgrade to a higher capacity public transport system. Let's welcome a faster, flexible, safer, economical and cleaner MRT system for a greener planet and an energy efficient Nashik City transport operating with minimal noise and zero emissions.